Hi, I'm Malcolm Sutcliffe. And today, I'm gonna be your guide to Chicago. Let's go. So, you want to move to Chicago, or, as they call it here, Chicoga. Before you move, you might have a few questions though. What is a Chicago? What is Chicago's physical geography? Can I make a living in Chicago? What is Chicago's ethnic or cultural diversity? And the answers to all these questions is yes. Watch. Top 5 facts about Chicago. Number 5. Did you know that Chicago is home to many famous people such as Kanye West and others? Did you know that Chicago has around 200 art exhibits? Chicago was rated number 11 on the top cities to live in. Number 2. Did you know that Chicago is home to United States President Barack Obama? Number 1. Chicago has the
busiest airport in the world.
All these facts must make you so ready to move to the city. But what about the country, you ask? Well, Chicago is located in the United States of America. Top 5 facts about the USA. Number 5. Did you know that the United States of America is the third most populous country in the world? Number 3. Did you know that the United States of America has many large cities such as Chicago, New York, Los Angeles, and others? Number 4. Did you know that the United States of America's president is Barack Obama? Number 2. Did you know that the United States is rated number 20 on top countries to live in the world? And number 1 fact about the USA. Did you know that the US government poisoned alcohol in the 20s and 30s during Prohibition, killing did you know that USA's national anthem is an eagle? Okay, let's recap with a quick quiz question. In terms of population, what rank is Chicago in the United States? A. Yes. B. No. C. 3. D. None of the above. E. All of the above. That's right. It's C. If you want to move to Chicago, you might want to know a little bit about the physical geography of the area. First off, where is Chicago? Chicago is in one of the 50 states, Illinois. It is located right on the shore of Lake Michigan. The city of Chicago currently sits on the Chicago Plain, which used to be the bottom of Lake Chicago. The plain is so flat that the highest natural point within the city is only 205 meters above sea level. The city was built on a swampy land, and despite the limitations, Chicago has thrived because of its location. Chicago lies within the humid continental climate zone and experiences 4 distinct seasons. Summers are warm and humid, with an average temperature of 75.5 degrees Fahrenheit, or 24.4 Celsius degrees. The winters are slightly cold, with an average temperature of negative 10 degrees Fahrenheit, or minus 12 degrees Celsius. The yearly precipitation averages around 34 inches per year. Summer is typically the rainiest season, but mostly experiences short-lived rainfalls, with chances of thunderstorms. The vegetation in the area is mostly dominated by prairie, oak woodland, and savanna vegetation. In this region, You could take part in a lot of sports and activities. You could skate in the winter, and in the summer, you could visit beaches, play baseball, play tennis, play soccer, and others. Chicago has many tourist attractions you can visit, such as Navy Pier, the Willis Tower, formerly known as the Sears Tower, the Art Institute of Chicago, the Shedd Aquarium, the Museum of Science and Industry, the Field Museum, which has the most complete tech T-Rex skeleton in the world, and others. Chicago has an economy. If you are moving and planning on living in Chicago, you might want to know a bit about it. Chicago and its suburbs are home to 29 of the Fortune 500 companies. Manufacturing, printing, publishing, insurance, and food processing play the largest role in Chicago's economy. Chicago houses one of the Federal Reserve Banks, established in 1914. The largest banks in Chicago are Chase, Bank of America, BMO Harris Bank, and Northern Trust. Chicago has the third largest gross metropolitan product in the United States, at approximately $532 billion. Chicago has been rated the city with the most stable economy in the United States, due to its diversification. And it was rated number 9 on the world's richest cities. The city has the third largest worker pool in the United States, with 4.48 million people currently employed. Speaking of being employed, how much money can you make by being employed? In Chicago, the minimum wage is $13 per hour, and the median income per household is $38,625 per year. That's right. Chicago, 1. Other cities, 0. Chicago's population stands at just under 3 million. This population is divided into four main ethnic groups: African Americans, Hispanic and Latino Americans, White Americans, and Asian Americans. The percentage of diversity stands at 32.9% African American, 31.7% White American, 13.3% Hispanic, 5.5% Asian, and 16.6% other. There are many different ethnic enclaves in Chicago, such as Bronzeville, Little Italy, Chinatown, Greektown, Little India, and others. Currently, the city is planning to expand development for the South Side and West Side. Unfortunately, in the recent years, Chicago's development has slowed down. If you're looking to fit in, there are many language classes to take, and the people of Chicago are always open to new immigrants and would be happy to help you fit in. If you come here, there's a lot of art and culture surrounding the city. There are many museums and exhibits, parks, jazz bars, and other places to explore. There's also 26 miles of public beaches in Chicago, so you can see all the water. So, now you know why Chicago is the best country in the world. You will not be disappointed if you move there. Chicago has great cultural diversity. It has solid economy. It has many museums and art exhibits to explore. It has great new business opportunities. And it has 26 miles of public beaches. And that, guys, is why Sonic is the sexiest video game character of all time. Thanks for watching. In my next video, it'll be top 10 reasons why you need to try cocaine at least once in your lifetime. See you next time.
What are you doing in my swamp? What are you doing in my swamp?